Next, we'd like to share with you some very special pieces called the Canciones de las Américas. These are three pieces in Spanish from three different traditions, written by a Canadian composer. So we have a little bit of a wonderful cross-pollination here. The first piece is a tango from Uruguay. It has that Argentine tango feel to it. And Uruguay being right next to Argentina. And the second piece is from Cuba and is somewhat theatrical and talks about sort of a ritual for killing a snake. I think you'll hear the snake bit. And the third piece is a very sustained, timeless piece of music using poetry from Mexico. So we really love performing these pieces, and a little special note about them. I actually sang these pieces when I was their age. I sang in a national choir in Canada, and we premiered these pieces way back when. And this is the first time I've ever conducted them, the first choir I've ever done them with. So they kind of have a special connection for me as well. So the Canciones de las Américas.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next, we'd like to share with you some music from South America. Alberto Ginastera is perhaps Argentina's best-known choral composer, and this is his best-known choral work, The Lamentations of Jeremiah. He wrote this in 1946 when he was, in fact, blacklisted by the Peron regime and in some trouble politically and left the country for the United States. And borrows the text from Lamentations in the Bible, written by Jeremiah, and speaks very strongly in this music about his loss of belief, basically, in his country. And you're going to hear some very chromatic music, some very dissonant music. The first movement talks about beware, all of you who walk along the path. It's very much a call to attention. And the third movement is a return. We're singing first and third. Third movement, a return to God. There's a sense of hope at the end of the piece, the end of the Lamentations. So we hope you enjoy this music.
Thank you. All